Hello and welcome to DrummerConnection.com. Today's drum lesson is basic tribal tom groove. Now this is a great lesson or a great groove for all you drummers out there who are just getting started on sort of working on bringing the toms into the groove. You're comfortable with the hi-hat, you're comfortable with the ride, so you're starting to explore around to the toms. It creates sort of like tribal chant type of grooves. The cool thing about this is this tribal beat actually stems from a basic groove that I'm sure you've heard played many times. So that's the basic groove. I'm sure you've heard that very groove played, maybe you play it yourself, or one very similar. All that's going on is steady eighth notes on the hi-hat and that broken 16th note pattern on the snare, sort of falling in between each one of those eighth notes, not hitting together, only on 2 and 4, and then that pattern on the bass drum. So all you're going to do is basically play the same exact thing and just start to move your limbs around the kit. First thing we'll do is simply move the right hand, that steady flow of eighth notes, over to the floor tom. So the idea now is to keep 2 and 4 on the snare drum, and then we're going to take all of those extra hits that are on the snare in between the steady flow that's now on the floor tom, and just start to move them up to the mounted toms. If you have one mounted tom, just use that one. If you have 2 or 3, you can work with all of those. You can play whichever drum for whichever hit that you want and create your own little melodic theme. So here's an example of the way I approach it. So you can see there's really a lot of possibilities here for just sort of catering to your own theme, your own type of groove. Another idea that'll sort of change up the way this feels is to experiment leaving beat 4 out on the snare and playing that on the tom. So only beat 2 now gets the snare hit. And don't forget to be creative with where you're placing your hits on those toms. You can create a lot of different melodic themes. Have fun with this. So now let's shift the snare drum over to beat 4 only. So now we're going to play beat 2 on one of the toms and have that backbeat only on beat 4. Thanks again for checking this out. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Might have given you some ideas for being creative around the kit in some ways you might not have thought of in the past. So if you've got your own ideas, you know, we'd love to hear from you. We'll see you.